कैच कौन पकड़ा कैच
ओके इंडिया पैलेस रेस्टोरेंट स्वीट एंड साल्टी डिशेस इज अवेलेबल विद रीजनेबल कॉस्ट अच्छे अच्छे खाने वहाँ पर मौजूद हैं पकोड़े समोसा रीजनेबल रेट पर अपना भरपूर फायदा उठा चुके हैं रियाज आगे का कमेंट्री अंग्रेजी में विनोद विनोद शेट्टी
थैंक यू मिस्टर मुताहिद गंगोली अगस्त कमेंट्रेटर हियर फॉर अस After the completion of the first over, score is 9. A huge 6 in that first ball of that over. And he's managed to take that one wicket of Yuryas Qureshi, sending him back into the pavilion there. The new bowler coming in now. Riaz. On strike, Yogesh. Good ball, that one. A very good delivery. These deliveries are very difficult to send back into the pavilion. Singles, doubles will not hurt much when bowler bowls these deliveries. A good delivery for sure. But in this short format of cricket, you don't see much of those deliveries for sure. Batsman will convert some good deliveries into a sixer. The new bowler, Riaz. On strike, a good ball, another good ball for sure. Good ball here from Alliance Qatar. The guys flown all the way from Gujarat for this event. They are representing Alliance Qatar here today. And two back-to-back singles added to the scoreboard. Now it's 11. They are chasing 83 here. 83 in front of that 48 deliveries. We are already in the progress of a second over. After losing that one more of Ijaz Qureshi, here comes Riaz. Good ball. Another good ball, that one, on his follow-through. He should have taken that one. It could have been a dot ball, but miss fielding there in on his follow-through. One run added to the scoreboard. We have Indian Palace counter here with us. They're just next to that main screen. There was a delicious Indian food and biryani with some reasonable rates here. They are not that costly. It's a reasonable, with that reasonable rate, they are very delicious. We have Indian Palace there. Here comes Siraj for the fifth time here. Four singles taken, a good over here, a good over, second over with that power plays are coming in and four singles in his first four overs. Yogesh is a man, is a team captain for a Petroman, a good side, a tough contender here for that trophy, Arab Premier League. We are on the fourth day today. Riaz is a man for the fifth time here. He's bowling left arm over the wicket to Yogesh. Another good delivery straight into the hands of long on fielder. Another run added to the scoreboard. They are a rotating strike here. Keep ticking the scoreboard. If you keep ticking those scoreboard, definitely you can swing later on. Later on, hitting a sixes is not that difficult here in this ground for sure. When those winds are coming down, you can hit a six. On top of bowler's head, this long on, long off region, it's not that difficult to get a sixer. You have to get in there. You have to get set first. What Yogesh and Mukesh is doing there for the last time, Riaz. Good ball, that one. Very good bowling performance, this one from Riaz. Only six runs given in his first over. Total score moves up to 15 now. It was 9 in the first over. And a good bowling performance from Riaz here. 6 given, 15 added to the score. But 83 to chase down here. 15 now. They need 68 more runs from next 36 deliveries here. It's not very difficult one here in this ground. We have seen 121 chased. What a match that one. Definitely no words there. No words. It was a wonderful batting performance there from Sujit and Cleveland to reach that 122. A very good batting performance from Desert Stars. The local boys, they know the condition very well here. They have been playing quite a long time here in this region, UAE region. All local boys are managing to send DFC Kuwait back home. The bowling change, another bowling change here for Alliance Qatar. New bowler coming in for them. Abhishek to Mukesh there. Mukesh is on striker end with his captain. Yogesh joining him in the non-striker end there. Bowling change for the third time. Third bowler, Abhishek is a bowler to start the proceedings here. Narayan Kamath is the main umpire with Aital. Good reverse sweep attempt from Mukesh. One run added to the scoreboard. Yogesh on strike now. Singles will not help Petroman, but good bowling here. They are tightening up screws here for Petroman. A very good cricket carnival of 4 days. Teams are definitely trying to sweep the slates here today. A new winner can come up here. We have seen a new team. They were underdogs. They were underdogs when this event started. Desert Star Rajasthan, and they played really well here. There is a wicket, another wicket down. Yogesh, the captain is going back there. Captain is returning back into the pavilion. The new man getting ready. There is a Krishna Satpute. Here comes Abhishek. Nada wicket there. Mukesh, back-to-back strikes here from Abhishek. Two Petromans are going back-to-back there. Krishna Satpute is a new man in there. He's in the non-striker end. Mukesh is returning back. Nada wicket down here for Petroman. A very good bowling here from Abhishek. Two back-to-back strikes from him. This is a hat-trick chance for Abhishek. And the new man coming in is Bilal. A very good striker of the ball. Bilal, a very good striker. We have seen him sending those five sixers out of the park here. in Ajman Oval in the last league match. He is on strike now with Krishna Satpote, a very well known tennis ball cricket player here. Krishna Satpote joining him is Bilal. Here comes Abhishek. This is a hat-trick chance. Hat-trick ball was called as wide. Still on hat-trick. One run added to the scoreboard. One run added to the scoreboard, called as wide. Score moves up to 17 now after losing. Sandesh. Sorry, Sandesh is the new man in. What a shot that one. Good shot. Big sixer from Sandesh. Sandesh hitting that huge sixer here. That from that Abhishek's ball. Abhishek was going really good in his first three balls after that wide delivery. After this wide delivery. And the next delivery sent dry straight back to the pavilion. A sixer added to the scoreboard. Score moves up to 23. Now 60 more required. 60 more required. Here comes Abhishek. Good ball. Very good comeback. Very good comeback from Abhishek. He bowled really well. That first three deliveries. Very good bowling from him. And that one ball was sent directly into the stands. After that, a good comeback. Dotted delivery. A complete miss from Sandesh. Dotted delivery added to the scoreboard. Seven scored in this over already. One to go. One tilt to go from that over. The third over for the last time, Abhishek. Good one. Good ball, that one. A yorker length delivery. One run added to the scoreboard there. After the completion of third over. After the completion of third over, score moves up to 24 now. 59 required from 30 deliveries. 59 required here from 30. Match should go on. We need, we're requesting umpires to do the proceedings here. Bowling change here. Bowling change here for Mobin is a new bowler. Mobin is the new bowler and batsman on strike is Sandesh. This is the fourth over. It's the fourth over. First over for Mobin. Four bowlers used already. Fourth bowler. Four bowler used. Sandesh. It's the fourth over from him. The first from him. What a shot that one. You can't bowl that area, in that area. You can't bowl. It was too light from Mubin. He was bowling into that arc area of Sandesh. Sent directly into the pavilion. Now, good sixer here from Sandesh. This is the second one from his bat. Krishna Satpote is in the other end. And Mubin. Mubin should come back very hard here for sure. Because this is a knockout match. If you win, you'll be here. And you have to pack your bags. If you're losing this, if you lose this one, you have to. This is a curtain here for them. Shutter down for any team losing here. here onwards, they can't afford to lose any matches. If they're losing, there's no other chance. No other chance here in this tournament. Mubin. Mubin taking time after that sixer. Now pressure on Mubin. Now pressure on Mubin. On strike, Sandesh. After losing that three quick wickets, Sandesh is on strike now. Trying for that reverse sweep here, Sandesh. Dotted delivery added to the scoreboard. Wind is towards that mid-wicket. Long on, long off area, but Sandesh is trying something different there. Going for that reverse sweep shot. Mubin for the third time. Good ball. Very good ball, that one. One run added to the scoreboard. In progress of fourth over. Score 31 now. Score is 31. 52 more required. This is a fourth over. Fourth over of this innings. Mubin will be coming for the fourth time. Man on strike for the first time, Krishna. Krishna is on strike for Petroman. Here comes Mubin, bowling left arm over the wicket to Krishna. What a shot that one, a miss hit, a man under it. And taken comfortably, Krishna is going for a duck here. Krishna is going for a duck, big blow here for the Petroman. What a ball that one from Mubin, very good comeback from him. One wicket goes here, four down. Kalpesh, caught by Kalpesh. A wicket here for Mubin. One wicket down, another wicket down here. Fourth down, 31 is on board. Here comes Mubin. What a shot that one. Another can be that. Yes, it is. Sandesh is going back there. Safe hands of Dinesh. Taken comfortably. Dinesh is up. Back-to-back strike here from Mubin. This is another hat-trick chance in this innings. It was before it was Abhishek who striked back-to-back. And here it's Mubin who's striking back-to-back here, Petroman. They are in a tough situation now. Two mans in the center. Bilal, Jignesh and Bilal. New batsman. Chignesh. Good ball. There's a chance of a run out. One run taken comfortably. After the completion of fourth over, score moves up to 32-51 required. 51 required from 24. And they lost already five. Five down here for Petroman. Five already down for Petroman. Bilal and Jignesh is a two man in the center. Until Bilal. Bilal, he is still there. Bilal is a man who scored around 5 to 6 sixes in that last innings what he played. Bowling change. Riyazuddin coming for the second time. Riyazuddin coming for the second time here. Jignesh on strike with Bilal. Very sharp hitter. Very big hitter. Bilal is there in the non-striker end. Bowler coming in is Riaz for the second time in this innings. He's coming for the second time. Good ball. Very good ball. Close deliveries. Riaz bowled really well in his first over. Six singles from his last over. Six singles from him. If he managed to do that same here in this over, it will be definitely a tough one for Petroman. Man on strike, Bilal. Bilal is on strike. Riaz is a bowler here for the second time. 33. 50 required from 23 here for Petroman to get into that next level. Top four. To reach that top four. Here comes Riaz. Good ball. There is a man under it and taken. Bilal is going back. Almost a shutter down here for Petroman. Almost a shutter down. Very good bowling. Decent bowling performance from them. Riaz, Mati, Pratik. Pratik is a fielder there. And taken comfortably, a safe hands. Very good all-round performance here from Alliance Qatar. They were not very favorite here for this trophy, but they are doing really good. They are one of those underdogs who played in this tournament like Desert Star, Rajasthan, Alliance Qatar. All the way from Qatar, players have flown all the way from Gujarat for this tournament, especially for this tournament. Here comes Riaz. Newman in Vijay. I think Vijay is batting for the first time here in this tournament. It was their top order batsmen who were finishing those matches. 50 required now. Here comes Riyazuddin. Good ball. Nada Dotte delivery. It was a very good bowling performance. They are tightening. They are tightening very hard here. And the courtesy, Riaz, Suraj, Abhishek, Mubin. That four bowlers, they bowled really well here. Vijay. Good ball down the track. One run added to the scoreboard. Singles will not hurt them for sure. singles. They need to convert those singles into doubles. And they need to get a sixer or a boundary in every over now. Here and there, they need a boundary or a sixer. For sure on strike now. Jignesh. Vijay is on strike. Vijay is on strike. Another dotted delivery added to the scoreboard. Tough, very tight bowling here from Riaz. Riaz has given only 8 from his 11 deliveries what he bowled. And taking one wicket there. Taking one wicket of Bilal. Very good bowling here from Riaz. 49 from 19. Good ball. Clean ball here, Vijay. Vijay, clean ball. Vijay returning back here. Another wicket down. Score moves up to 34 here now. Seventh wicket down after the completion of fifth over. Score is 34. Pankaj. Pankaj is the new man in on strike. Jignesh. Here comes Mubin for the second time. Mubin to Jignesh. Good ball, full toss delivery. Six are added to the scoreboard. Six are added to the scoreboard. Score moves up to 40 now. 43 required from 16. It's called as a no ball. Called as a no ball there.
It's a free hit going for a big wave. Pankaj up in the air. In fact, that's a free hit. Just a single added to scoreboard now. Score moves up to 42. Now we are in the sixth over. Sixth over in progress. Mubin is the bowler. Pankaj is the batsman. In fact, Pankaj on strike. Jignesh is on non-strike. Pankaj for the first time to face Mubin. Three more to go in this over. The left-handed fast bowler from Alliance Qatar. This is good bowling performance. Now we're seeing a six after a long time for Petraman. Here comes Mubin to Pankaj, the right-handed batsman, left-hand bowler. Good shot up in the air. Could be a catch. It's going, going and gone all the way for six. What a shot this is. This is a comeback over for Petraman. And they're coming back like a champions. They are the champions. In lots of tournament, and they're coming back with a big guns blazing. What a shot that is from Pankaj. They lost 7 wickets and still batsmen are going for it now. Now this is a pressure time for Alliance Qatar. There's nothing to lose for Petramania. This is a very expensive over from Mubin. Mubin giving away a free hit. He bowled a no ball. No ball went for six. And then now one more six in this over. And this is turning out to be a very costly over for Alliance Qatar. Here comes Mubin now. Oh, nicely ball. Beautiful shot. Classical shot that was nicely dug out from Pankaj. One more added to the scoreboard. Score moves up to 49 now. Last two balls to go. That means 14 balls to go and 34 runs required. 14 balls and 34. This is getting very close. Cricket, you can never say anything about this game. We've seen in the last quarter-final how last two balls went for six. Oh, great shot up in the air. That could be a six or could be a catch. No, it is a six. What a shot. What an over. What an over for Petraman. What a comeback from Petraman. Oh, this is unbelievable scenes here in Ajman Oval Ground. Petraman cricketers coming back wonderfully well here. Three sixes in this over. And now they're standing tall here. Now they're turning out to be a favorite here. Now Alliance is looking a bit tensed. All the players looking tensed here. 13 balls to go, 28 now. That is quite makeable. Here comes Mubin, nicely ball. That's the way he used to ball. He needs to ball on the Yorker. He's missed it many times, missed it three times, and three times it went out of the ground. And that three times might be a big, big, big thing for Alliance Qatar. After end of the six overs, Petraman are 56 for loss of 7 wickets. 2 overs to go and they require 27 runs to win. 27 means they need 13.5 runs per over. That is at this level, that is a tennis ball cricket, that should be an easy target if they play quite... This last over from Suraj is the new bowler. Now, this is a very, very important over. And then this over is going to decide the match. Suraj now, second over of his quota, 2. Jignesh. Oh, nice shot. That's a good delivery. All hands beaten up. Straight back to the wicketkeeper. Nicely collected by wicketkeeper. No damage under the scoreboard. Score still remains on 56 now. Now 27 from 11 balls. Spectators can't ask for anything better than this. We've seen wonderful matches till now. We've seen the last match going very close, getting close. And now we're seeing one more. That could be a six. That is a six. What a shot. What a shot. This is what you call a champion team is all about. That is Petraman for you. They are the champion team and they know exactly how to come back in a match. And that's exactly what they are doing here. Six runs. Six at a very, very crucial junction of a match. Four sixes in last 7 balls means you are turning the match in your way, Petraman. What an innings from Jignesh and Pankaj. They're turning around. Shoulders are falling down here for Alliance Qatar. Alliance need to do something. That's a wide, that's a pressure. That's a pressure for you. Pressure, pressure, pressure all around here for Alliance Qatar. For the batsman, it's a pressure. For the bowler, it's a pressure. Fielders are under pressure. This is getting closer than expected here. Full task. could be a catch. This is crucial. This is very important. Oh, what a catch. What a catch. Oh, that's a beauty. That's the way to do it, Alliance. Alliance are back now. This is cricket, guys. Once it goes the other way, next it comes this way. Up and down, and this is tennis ball cricket at its best, and you're seeing it in Osman Oval in Arab Premier League. Petraman versus Alliance Qatar. This is getting very, very close. Don't go anywhere, guys. Lot to come. Eight wickets down, that's also very important here. Eight wickets means they've got just two wickets now. Nine balls to go and they need 18 runs to win. Sorry, nine balls, 20 runs. Yeah, nine balls, 20 runs required. Nice shot that is. Oh, Lord, going for a single. What was that? What was that? Why was single not taken? Need to take a risk. Now seven balls to go, 20 runs required. This is a good comeback from Suraj. Eight balls, sorry. That's a good shot up in the air. Fielder is getting under it and taken. That's the ninth wicket down here. Oh, this is a great over. We're seeing everything in this over. This is a Bollywood over from Suraj. He's bowled wonderfully well. It's gone for six. There was a run out chance. There was a great catch. Now one more great catch. And this is all out. This is a Bollywood for you from Suraj. What a performance. Nine wickets down. And now this is something very, very like that big pressure on two batsmen of Petraman now. They've got just one wicket in hand now. Six balls to go and they need seven balls to go and they need 20 runs.
All right, back to the match, guys. Fantastic match on the cards here. This is APL, Arab Premier League 2016. Watch out. The top team, Petraman, finding it very difficult now against Alliance Qatar. It's going to be a final delivery in the seventh over. Watch out.
Oh, this nice could be a wicket. Apishly played down to the long on area. Just a single. One more at the scoreboard.
So that completes over number seven. The score is 64. That means another six balls, 19 to get. What a match, guys. But it's last wicket. Still the match on. And if you remember the earlier match, the situation was same like this, where Cliven did it wonderfully well for his team. Three sixes were hit in that last over. Could be another one here, but there they had a lot of wickets. Umpires, please hurry up, please be quick. Cooperate with the organizing committee. Lot of matches to go on this ground. One more quarter, two semi-final and the biggie, the final coming your way. The next match, another biggie. It's Qatar, Hanan taking on 11 Warriors, Dubai. So watch out, guys. This is the crucial over, the final over. Che gendo mein, 19 rano ki zarurat. Kya hoga? Sabki nigahein is match pe. Have a look at the crowd. It's fantastic. And outside players, please do not get on the field. Whatever discussion, you can just give a clear shout from there. All eyes on this match. 6,000 crowd yahan pe maujood. Kashmakash nazara. And this is all live on. Everybody's watching. I was just watching on. 7,000 people are watching this match live. Petraman versus Alliance Qatar. All the teams are keeping a close eye. Petro, man, they have done consecutive victories, hat-trick victories in all the tournaments happening in the Middle East. They are the best, no doubt. But here, they are finding it difficult. Bowler name? Dinesh, the bowler. 6 deliveries, 19 to get. A reverse one there. Couldn't connect. Back to the wicket keeper. Safe hands. 5 ball, 19. Every ball, they need a boundary. Every ball, they need a boundary. This seems to be all over for Petroman, but in cricket, only the last ball is not bowled. You can't predict anything. Kutub, the man there watching it closely. He knows everything about cricket. He's so passionate there. That's a full test delivery. There is a fielder. And that's all over. Petroman is out of this tournament. That's a big victory for Alliance Qatar. They lost by 18 runs. That's a big victory. That's a huge victory. So Alliance moves into the semi-finals. Hard luck, Petroman. But there is always the next time. What a victory there. It's been truly superb for Alliance Qatar. They have done it.